We're also learning more about the victims killed in flash flooding in Larimer County on Friday night. A mother and her daughter were killed when that water rose quickly. They were in an RV at the time in that Cameron Peak burn scar, northwest of Loveland. The family confirming with us today that Lisa Schilling and her daughter, Lily Arguello, died. There is an online campaign to raise money for the family. Lisa was a teacher in the Jefferson County schools. Lily, a student at Deer Creek Middle School.